Melina Bath, born December 18, 1966, is an Australian politician and former school teacher, who is a the Nationals member of the Victorian Legislative Council representing the Eastern Victoria region. Bath studied a science degree and diploma of education at the University of Melbourne and was a mathematics and science teacher at Merbau North Secondary College. Prior to teaching, she ran a health food store in Lengatha for 12 years. In March 2015, she was pre-selected by the National Party to replace Danny O'Brien, who had resigned his seat in the Legislative Council's Eastern Victoria region to contest the lower house seat of Gippsland South at the Gippsland South State by-election, 2015, following the retirement of the long-standing MP, Peter Ryan.